Got the block, and he let everybody know about it.
Yeah, and he knows how to get in the heads of his opponents. Because you saw Tate running back like, hold on, what'd you say? You think it's more talking in football on the field or in the NBA?
It is, again, 29-11 for him. Beal and Wall, again, share that post-game embrace. Great friends, former teammates. They love to see each other do well. But the Rockets have dropped 6 in a row. The Wizards have won 2 in a row.